The head camera that 47-year-old Mark Roberts was wearing captured the moment he lost his footing and fell at least 100 feet down a gully in Snowdon. It's like a roller coaster ride, this. The climber and safety consultant was airlifted to Bangor with ankle injuries, which thankfully weren't too serious. But you just get a sense of the terrifying moments as he slides unchecked down the mountainside.